And middle laps. 4-4 tie. Here comes Napier. Napier trying to move in on goal to get the shot away. It'll come back now. Here's Housley. Shooting score!
Shot was by Housley. It's hard to tell, but another big job by Mark Napier. 1, 2, 3 guys on top of him. He controls 3 guys. It goes back to Housley, who has a clean shot. John Tucker was in front of the net, and a Boston Bruin defender. He's completely screened on the drive, and here it comes. Right in between the legs of Lemelin, who was down searching for it. I don't even know if he could see the shot. One more time. So important to get that puck on the net. Just might have been tipped by Napier, and if it was, he certainly deserves it, because think back to earlier, before that puck went to Housley, he had 3 men tied up. They couldn't get the puck off him. What a game Mark Napier is having tonight. That experience, a lovely thing to have. I mean, he just simply knows how to play the game, period.
And the Sabres go back into the lead again with 5:59 remaining in the third period.